Okay, I'm back. Today we're at square one, and it's going to be a severe storm today, so I decided to get myself inside of the mall today. This is a pan of the area, and all the lovely condos and buildings going up. Always something going on around the square one area there. This mall here is the largest shopping center in Ontario, second in Canada, and it's owned by the Alberta Investment Management Corporation. Right now I'm in a parking lot. I probably got some snow on my lens, I don't know. The anchors are Walmart, Supercenter, Hudson's Bay, Simons, Holt Renfrew, and Sports Check. It's got 330 stores. So people, let's get inside and walk the mall. Okay, so we're inside. Nice and quiet today due to the fact that there's a storm and they tell everyone to stay home. So no one's coming out. So I have a mall all to myself almost. I didn't realize there was an IKEA in here, but there is. Of course, you got Starbucks right over here. Hudson's Bay, one of the anchors. And it's got a little bit of music, so I gotta move on. So, let's take off. Kim Kardashian's Skims. Get past a little bit more music there. Take a trip down here. There's two levels here. I don't know if there's a third, but this here's the entrance, I guess, for your parking. There's two floors of parking out there that you can come in. Banana Republic, and of course another anchor, Walmart. Okay. Another one of the anchors, Simon's.
Hey, Ben, want me to think for you too?
And of course, Victoria's Secret. The pink version, I guess. Let's get away from there, there's music. Bath and Body Works over there. Okay. As I said, this is not a very busy day due to the fact it's a severe weather warning. They tell people to stay inside. I'm trying to get this done before that storm hits. And let's just see what's going on. And square one, Mississauga. Let's cut across. We're on the lower level. My chocolate days are over. I guess I ate too much when I was younger. I can't tolerate too many anything that's sugar or carbs anymore. Okay, so let's pass by the food district. I hear music playing, but let's just cut through anyways. Might be able to drown it out with some talk. So this is the, I guess, the food district. I don't know what the prices are like here. But let's walk through. Seems like they got quite a bit of business for a day when the crowds are not large. All right. Keep panning through. And that's an exit. We don't want to exit yet. Let's go back and see if we can get back in the mall. Boy, is there a variety of music playing, and it's not good. I can't get away from it. Definitely I'll have to do some editing. So anyways, I'm trying to keep talking so I can drown out the music. See if I can blur it. As vloggers, we always have to worry about copy strike. Now let's keep going. But that was like the food district, food court kind of thing happening. More music again. Let's see if we can get out of here. See if I can drown it. And go from there. And we are out of the food district. See what's doing. Again, that's entrance 6. More parking there in the lower level. And let's keep going. I got to admit, this is a kind of a complex mall. You kind of have to know where you're going because it's big. If you don't know exactly where you're going, you're going to lose a lot of time. So let's continue on. Still on the lower level. Of course, you wouldn't have a mall without a Tim Hortons. Timmy's everywhere in Canada, people. Okay, this is a sports check. I don't want to go in. Which is one of the anchors. But I have to double back. Hello. nicely designed mall. I like the visuals. Looks like we have another food court. Let's check it out. We got everything you need. Jimmy the Greek, Manchu Walk, A&W, Subway, KFC. Thai Express. Egyptian street food. Arriving soon, Chick-fil-A.
Right? That has been the biggest issue, man.
Right now I'm lost. I don't know where I am, but I'll eventually find my way out. I didn't realize there was a sleep country in here. Yep. Okay, I don't quite know what's at the end. Let's just go to the end and see what's going on. Yep, let's go up. I think I've covered all that already. at this point, I'm just trying to get the hell out of here. I am totally lost, but it's a fun kind of loss. As I said, this is a big mall. A lot of square footage. As soon as I find out where I came in, that's when this vlog ends. So I'm just gonna try and stay away from the music and try and get as close to my car as possible. Yep. And the faster I get out of here, the faster I can get home before the storm hits. It's supposed to be starting now. Okay, Walmart. I think I make a righty. Some of these stores are looking familiar, so I might be almost out. Okay. Let's soldier on, people.
What he said?
I remember the Kim Kardashian Paul Renfro advertising here. So I think I might be close. I think they did a lot of photoshopping in Kim there. I think the buttocks is a little bigger than that. Okay, so I remember the Michael Hill. I might be close to getting out of here, people. Let's find out. Nope.
Okay.
There's a Starbucks. I remember the IKEA. This is just a design studio, not the full store. Going. Yep, I think I found the way I came in. So I'm going to end this vlog here. Please like and subscribe. Give me some likes. And wish me luck getting home if the storm hasn't started. Hope Renfro. Okay, people. I found my way out.